Kansenshi Correction Facility in Ndola was visited by the Copperbelt Minister Japhet Mwakalombe, who expressed disappointment after finding almost every inmate at the facility without face masks for the prevention of
COVID-19. But commission, I'm not happy that I've found they don't have the mask. It's very dangerous.
Yes,
we are. Yeah. To stay inside, mukatunge tuna mask. But I'm a disposable mask. You cannot work in prison. Kulefa haya kuwasha. Eya refa ika mumama prisons, mass centers. So to alafa haya inside.
The inmates who received assorted disinfectants and blankets from the Zambia Somali Friendship Association through their regional commander had their cells disinfected.
HTC chlorine, 500 liters. Hand sanitizers, 500 milligrams, 2 times 12. Surgical face masks, 2 by 500. BFC galafis, 100 pairs.
Ali Hangule, a representative for the Zambia Somali Friendship Association, said the association will continue with the support, for it is one family.
The hospitality we received our Zambian brothers and sisters, doing business, living with them. Among our members, residents and citizens of this country as well. And they will be continuing our efforts. Where necessary, always engaged with the government leaders and civic leaders, and to contribute our effort.
Cletus Mutoki, Movie TV News, in Ndola.